Hello, hello, and welcome to episode number 31 of Steam and Steel. It's a good series so far. We're having lots of fun. So, we're heading back up to the, the farm, the ranch. And we're going to grab a bunch of, or we're going to build a bunch of stuff. So, I'm going to try and keep an eye on how much money I got. I'm going to need a total of 6 cars for the cattle. Technically 7, because 45 is the maximum, I believe. But I don't want to just have one cattle in its own car. It seems like a waste of money to me. So we'll do 6, and then I'll also do a double platform here. But that's going to cost me about 30 grand. That'll cost me 20 for the table and another grand, so 21 grand. Not going to be affording that today, but we're going to straight to work on building this. So from here all the way over to the slaughterhouse is how much of a grade? I forget. Slaughterhouse. Almost 0, so we can do 0% for most of the way. And it's going to be up on the way there. Yep. That's fine. So, one sec, close the map here. So we're gonna do a curve of 0 for a while, and a grade of 0 for a while. We're gonna see, where does that come at? We want it to come out about here, I think. Because we're going up there. So we want it to come out here. And we're gonna try and curve around these, we might go through this mountain. We'll curve around and then we'll try and stick along this mountainside, I think. Yeah, we'll come here, and then we'll curve around, and we'll cut across. I think that'll work pretty nicely. But that's what a 0% gets us. So let's do a curve of 1,000. I can also check which way this is rotating, sorry. Negative 1,000, sorry. 1, 2, 3, enter. Okay, so we should be coming out somewhere here. Oh, look at that. Not half bad from where I was hoping. Let's go negative 2,000. Negative 2,600 will work. And I think that's perfect right there. Boom. Look at that. So now we're just going to get into the train here. Close the build menu quickly. Look at this. This is a massive tunnel. Nope. Well, close. Let's quickly go build mode. Rerail on. You couldn't have put it more precariously on the track there, buds. There we go. So we're up here. So that means we're going to have to do some build on some stone embankment here. Now my question is, open up the map again, and we curve. Are we going to hit this? We're going to hit this, and we're going to cut through it. And I think that's fine, but I'm going to want to do some trestle spline here. Back it up. Go to, stone embankment. I don't want to have a nice stone embankment there. Trestle. There we go. And we're going to go from here to here. That was like 2 grand on its own. Brutal. Balustrade stone embankment. Go from here all the way into the mountain face. bridge sits fully in the ground, which is perfect. So glad that that sits all the way. And we're just gonna go forward again. I do like doing this, though, with the stone embankments before a bridge. It just gives it, I don't know, makes it feel right. Okay, so we still got the grade of 0 set. Awesome. Standard track here. We're going to go up, actually. We're turning the grade off and the curve off for a second. We're going to ask, what do you need grade-wise? See, it's only still 0.5% grade. So if we do this next section at a grade of 1%, it's going to be a super short graded section. I'm almost tempted to... map, let's close this. This is all going to be... This is not going to create a tunnel, is it? It's going to be all stone. Really? You're creating that much of a tunnel for me? It's brutal. And we're going to keep going with the 1% for just a little... no, we'll go with the 0% again. Actually, we'll turn it off. Open up the map. Turn that curve off as well. How much to here? 4%. So let's keep going with the 1% for a little bit. 1. Enter. Map. Let's see, where are we going? We can turn the grade off here. We just do a grade of 0. Yeah, sorry, a curve of 0 and a grade of 0. We're going to start going to here. How much did that say that costed? I don't want to see it. I'm going to try and get there. So we're going to go back to a... Let's go to a 0.1 grade, just so we stay semi-graded. And trestle curve of... stop it. Negative 500. Yep, that's good. Open up the map. Oh, I could just cut through all of this, but we don't want to do that. Negative 300. That's expensive as hell. Does it all touch the ground? Oh my gosh, it does. That's spectacular. This is a good trip to do. Like, this trip will takes a while to get done, I'm willing to bet. I'm also doing a big portion. Why didn't I grab the train? Oh well. And we're gonna go stone embankment again. Build mode on. And we're gonna cut this to a... See if a 0 is going to just automatically do this beautifully for me. It's not going to do it for me. Curve of 7,000. And that seems a little excessive, 5,000. Because I just want to be just outside of this. 2,000. Because I just want to cut this stone here. Perfect. And if we open up a map and we grab this node here, we turn the grade off and the curve off, and we ask how much of a grade does it need? It needs a 0.5 grade all the way. So we'll go back to a 0.5. I'll pretty much just do 0.5 all the way, or for a good portion of this. Let's see. Trestle spline again, curving from there, grade. We want to get it up to here. Because right now we're just going to cut through the mountains. So I'm thinking we're going to hit this mountain, Right, am I gonna trestle splint all the way to this mountain? One second. Should I trestle all the way to this mountain and then wrap around? Because from the slaughterhouse, I have to go to the tannery. Oh god, that is horribly far. To there. So tannery's gonna shoot off and it's gonna run along this way. So that means that the slaughterhouse line's gonna have to come in on this side. So yeah, we'll take to this mountain here. At a curve of 1,000. That's 100. Let's try it again. Curve of 900. 800, let's see. 600. 400. Because I also don't want too much of a steep curve, because I'm going to have to gradiate it out. Okay, you know what we'll do? We'll just turn the curve off. Map. And we'll just program this map in on its own. But I gotta run all the way over here to do it. Where am I? That's where I'm coming from. This is where I'm going up here. Bring the curve to here. There. 1,034 for that. Jeez. Trestle spline stone embankment. It's here. Awesome. We're just going to build some stone embankment, and it's going to cut across to here. Let's do a curve of 0 for a second, just so I can get some more positioning here, and then we'll go for some more trestle spline. Huh. Or should I follow that? Okay, you know what? Delete that. And we're just going to go build mode on, turn the curve off. Stone embankment. And you go from there to here. Actually, how much grade do I need to get up there? Still demands more grade. Okay, we're fine. Let's see. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba. Elevation 245. Sorry, 240. I don't know. How are we doing over here? Still 6%. Okay. See, I told you I wouldn't be able to afford everything I needed. Okay, so we're gonna go back up here. I do like doing these mountain routes. They are fun to do. Huh. We're gonna keep going in a straight line like so. There's a little bit of windiness to them. But I think I'm doing pretty good. We're gonna come all the way around and there's gonna be a bridge section there. If I go from here all the way to there, how much grade does this thing want? Sorry, one sec. 3% grade. Yeah. Like, I could have cut across. I could have saved myself a fortune and not built all this and cut all this stone, but it's awesome to do. Let's see. Let's build right into here if I can. Huh. I might have to do a manual curve on this part. Curve of 800. Let's see where that. Okay, I need to do a negative value. And it's going to be like negative 200. Oh, look at that. There we go. And we're going to open up the map here. Close this. Planner. Industry track guide. Boom. And I can always go up to this iron mine if I ever need to. But I already have an iron mine hooked up, right? This is iron over here, right? Yeah, this is iron. Iron mine. Slaughterhouse, there we go. Track. Build mode on again. Turn the curve off. And if I connect to that node there, it's down 0.2%. Negative 0.1. And I'm only doing negative 0.1 right now because I just want to get this leveled out here. Actually, you know what we're going to do? We're going to go from here. Curve 0. We're going to go 0.1. No, nope, this is going to be 0. Sorry. This is going to be 0%. And it's going to come to there. And then this guy is going to be whatever grade and curve I deem it needs to be, which is probably going to be close to 0.1 down. We'll do 0.3 down. I don't like where that was seated. This guy's got to come to here. We'll do the trestle spline from here. Curve, grade, down, down, up, 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 up. 0.2, 0.3, whatever, that works. And then we're going to grab the stone embankment, grab it from there, go to there. And that's the path to the slaughterhouse done. Jeez Louise, that took forever. I have to go back for my train. I'll be back in a moment. Okay, we're back to the train. We can give this glorious new route a check. Brake off. Throttle up. And I still have coal power. Awesome. Oh yeah, let's floor it. See how this train can manage some full throttle decency. This train does have a weird wobble to it. I think I have the reverser as low as it'll go. Pretty much. I don't think I can make it any lower than that. Yeah, I'm not a fan that it bridges this. I wish it would just clear flatten each side. But oh well. And this little piece here, turn the throttle down. And the brake. Beautiful, look at that. So, what do you need here? If I were to open the industry here, it needs cordwood and cattle. So now I need to figure out the ratio of how much cordwood it needs to how much cattle it needs. Because this is going to be one of the trains where I want to be able to take everything that it needs all the way through. Slaughterhouse, where are you? Sorry, the tannery is there. And this takes the leather. Is there no other tannery nearby? Is that the only tannery that there is? That's a bauxite mine. Machine shop, ranch, another one. There's nothing down here. Iron mine, machine shop again. There's a coal mine. There's the ironworks. There's the tannery that I know of. Lumber mill down there. Do-do-do-do. What are you? Coal mine. I think there's only the one tannery. It's a little brutal. Also, how steep is it from to go from the slaughterhouse to this iron mine? I'm curious. If I go from there to there, 7 and a bit%. Okay. This thing can do about 40% on its own, by the way. I did test out how steep it can go. It can do about 40, which is steep, to say the least. Now, I could go through all those tunnels. One sec, I'm gonna grab this. And this, and it's down 1% the whole way, which I'm not a huge fan of, but oh well. But we can wrap around this guy, and we can bridge across and then wrap around here and hit it. So I think that's what we're gonna do. But we're gonna need a money, some money, not a money. Rain, use English, please. So we're gonna go backwards a little, throttle all the way up, and we'll go all the way back to the depot. We're gonna grab all my cattle wagons. We can just let that do its own thing. 24.99, yeah. So we do need 6 of these guys. Cattle van. There you go. One more of them. And now I have 6 of them. Because that'll be just the maximum I can take at any one point, is 6 cattle wagons. And then we'll see how much cordwood I need to satisfy the consumption ratio. This thing's actually hauling butt pretty well. It's not draining the pressure either, really. This thing goes, it's amazing. Like, this thing's top speed is a lot less, if I remember correctly. One sec. Stop doing this, please. Wagons, there we go, locomotives. So I had the class B, this guy. You can't see it, unfortunately. With a max speed of 56. And this guy's got a max speed of 19. But I don't notice the difference in speed, really. I also don't need the roundabout here anymore, really. But it's good to have. Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. Break. Oh, so close. There we go. That's good. Flip that over. Good to go. Reverser is backwards, throttle is forwards, brake is off. Stop here because I'm curious about this whole repair thing. See, it's fine. There's no detail. See, I wish it would give details here on, like, how well it's doing and whatnot. Fun when you have a bridge in your shunting yard. I wonder how they would have done that in the real world. If they would have actually done that, or if they would have just said, meh, we'll make it work and work around it. So we're gonna push this guy forward as well. There's enough space for this wagon to sit there too. You can sit another wagon in here. I don't think any of these guys have anything in them. I'm just double checking. Okay, and quickly open the build menu here. Track objects. Buffer. Build mode. There we go. Oh, there's one in here. So, we'll drop this off when we're going around. I heard hands. I saw a handprint here a second ago. Guy that needs it? Or is it you? Or is it you? Which one of it? Which one is it? This one here, the second last one. Fun. Switch. There you go. I highly doubt that three of these is going to be enough. Like, I highly, highly, highly doubt it. But my goal is eventually to put all of this stuff on its own shunt lane. And then it's just a matter of making sure I have enough cattle, and then going, collecting everything else, and saying, see ya. If we turn the throttle way down for a second. So it means that I have to have the things for the farm, or the ranch. I then have to have enough cordwood, and I have to have enough, enough cordwood again. And it has to be that I have enough cars to haul all the food, grease, and leather. Okay, can we get this going, please? So it's gonna be that car, the second last one, right? So it's that one back there. It's got the cow in it. But we'll sell it off now and get it done with. Actually, you know what? We're not gonna sell it. Should I sell it? Should I not sell it? I don't know. Depends how we stop. Do we stop in time? No, we don't. If I can squeeze it all in and do it all at the same time, then I'll get rid of it. Okay, we're good to keep loading there. Right? We're still loading coal? No? Can I keep loading coal, please? Thank you. offload. You have to be by the actual loading bay. Which is a little unfortunate, but oh well. How we doing? We're doing good. So I have to go all the way up to get cordwood. Which means I'll have to take this loop. Build mode. Track. Delete mode on. Delete that. Delete that. Track objects. We're gonna put a switch in here. Build mode on from here to here. There we go. Track objects again. Grab this. Stick it in there. Build mode on. Go from here to here. And from here to here. There we go. So this will be the functional path for this trip. We'll start off with nothing. You're gonna run all the way up to the forest camp. It's just struggling to pressurize right now, really. There we go. You go down this way and around. Throttle off. Switch over. This janky line section. And brake. Full brakes. Perfect. I'm going to run all the way over here. I'm going to see how much cordwood I can load up. $8 a piece. 10 of them cost the same as one tool. And when I think about it that way, I am mildly uncomfortable. And by mildly, I mean very. There we go. Throttle up. We're starting on a curve, which isn't too great, but it works. So we might have to come in the other way, just because of that curve. We're gonna go gently through this switch, or I can switch it over myself if I get close enough. Oh, that was my bad. I switched it as it switched, so it unswitched itself. Rerail. On. Can we fix this, please, before I keep, you know, screwing around? Close this. Oh gosh. There we go. Come on, run back here. Come on. Ugh. Boom. Please, please hitch together finally. Apparently I can't push three cordwood cars. Go, those are hitched. You're hitched. You're hitched. You should be good. Awesome. And we're gonna kick this guy into forwards. Go that way. See how this train can handle this new strip of rail. So it's not elegant, I'll say that much. That bridge is, or that tunnel is super not elegant either, but oh well. Full reverser, or full throttle, I should say. Yeah, we're doing good. Awesome. This is a very long tunnel. But it's funny how they even get longer. See, it would be nice to have a double one because then I can fill both these, all six of these at the same time. Might have overshot a little bit, but I wouldn't have to do this. What the hell are you doing? Stop it. I gotta go backwards again. Okay, there we go. Cattle. $68 a piece. Oh, that one's full. That's funny. That one's completely full. Maybe I already bought them all. I don't know. Something weird was happening there. Got one, two, three. Open up the map here. This one loaded. This one's not giving me the unload possible. Damn it. I knew I did something weird here. Okay, one sec. Let's load up as many of these as I can quickly. Okay. You're loaded. You're loaded. You two are not. Let's get rid of these guys. These guys are all pushing downhill though. Okay, there you go. Ought to be able to fit two cars on this section here. Hit that. There we go. Should be good. And we got these two cars to go. Come on. There we go. And then we're just going to take this brake off. This should all be downhill, no? I thought this section was downhill into there. Nothing like another day of being incompetent on the railroad. Because they had real strong men back then who just pushed the train cars along if they ever needed a bit of a push. Okay. You guys need to hitch up, there we go, and there should be one more set that's loose up here. Boom. And this should have 24 cattle on it. And hopefully it goes well. Full speed, low reverser still. They're still barely pulling anything. thing's just hauling the butt. Look at that. It's a long tunnel. I like it. How many cattle do I have left, though? Six. But it's 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24. So this is all the cattle I need, unless I have a line that goes to both. And for that, I'd have 6, 12, 13. I'd take 13 because it would be 2 out of the 4. Did I stop the track right there? Yes, I did. Okay, 1 second. Build mode on here. Grade on, curve on, build mode on. And we're just gonna launch it off to that point there. There we go. Actually, that's not even gonna be enough, is it? No, it's not. Not at all. Build mode on here. Keep going. There we go. Do 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 do. And throttle all the way off. Local brake slows me down a bunch. Map in the build mode. Track objects. Buffer. Stick that there quickly. Map. Close the build mode. But we just need cordwood and cattle. $680 a piece. Oh my gosh. That is so much. And it's still $340 for just the standard demand. Or. Here's the fun thing, we're actually not gonna offload them all. We're only going to offload one right now. And the only reason I'm doing that is so that, A, I don't put two. Like, if I only need 1.5 cars, I don't put 3 cars in. This is just simply a test of exactly how much do I need. But that's going to be my first run up to the slaughterhouse. Wow, that goes quickly. Lots of stuff going on. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Next episode, we're going to head all the way up to the tannery. And then we'll see where we go from there. So, stay safe. Have a great week. And I look forward to seeing the next episode. Peace out. Bye.